Okay. Sorry, bud. I got my kitty cat right here. He wants to join along. To the usual thing, update everything. My videos. Evidently, I forgot how to do it. How did that happen? Oh, here we are. Come on, Zell. You goofball. Where is... Aha! Aha! Oh, stupid thing. Helping me. Before then, I was having issues trying to get this on live. It's just something. It's like, oh, error occurred. I don't know if anybody can hear me. Looks good. Don't want to do too much of this. And then that. Alright. We got about 2 minutes before we start playing this. Get all set up. Where is he go? Yeah, my cat's right there. He's had to go. Neek. Fine. Fine. Find it. Let's get this off here. Get everything else set up. Oh, it's cut in half. Aha. We're good? Alright. It doesn't have, like, an options of turning the music down, but when it gets to the beginning... Yes, it's the final mix. I got the whole, let me just get the case real quick. Yep, got the 1.5 and 2.5 remixed. It's got all the works, you know. Gotta have it all. Because this is Kingdom Hearts. Now the whole goal is to beat 1, 2, and 3... But we're going to also be in between and know the stories of in between before the fourth one comes out. Now, the really cool thing about the fourth one that I saw the trailer on, which I am trying to figure out how is this even possible. He's in somehow kind of like our dimension, like in our world. Which was an impossibility or could have been a possibility. I don't know. I am very curious and excited. Surprised that there was going to be a fourth one. Got a little pick-me-up, just in case. He's upset with me. He wanted to stay with Daddy. Or wanted me to pet him. It's kind of hard to pet him when you're playing the game. Oh, here we go. Just normal mode. To Cameron Field. Now I'm gonna turn off my mic because when it gets to the beginning, My mic will be turned off because I love the beginning. I love Utada Hikaru and I love her voice. So, be right back.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately. Like, is any of this for real? Or not?
I got the Dragon Ball Z t-shirt. If you curious what I'm wearing. The door is still shut. Now step forward. Can you do it? I hope so. Use the light stick to move around. It's been forever since I played this game. Power sleeps within you. If you give it form, it will give you strength. Choose well. Me, I've always chosen the sword and stuff. Because I always like, you know, my attack power to be a little stronger, and then I'll work on my defense as I go up. The power of the warrior. Is this the power you seek? Of course. I've always been a warrior inside. Your path is set. Now, what will you give up in exchange? Usually, it'll be magic, because you got Donald Duck for that one. The power of Mystic, the inner strength, the staff of wonder and ruin. You give up this power? Of course. You've chosen the power of the warrior. You've given up the power of the Mystic. Is this the form you choose? Of course. You've gained the power to fight. Boing. I was hoping to turn down the sound a bit. Maybe you guys can hear me better. Use this power to protect yourself and others. The green gauge, yep. There'll be times you have to fight. Keep your light burning strong. You gain experience by defeating enemies, blah 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 blah. Yep, you know of this stuff. And if you're new, it's what you have to do. You ought to be target the enemies. Even I gotta remember the buttons again. Sora's outfit though. I'm a big, you know, Final Fantasy guy. I even like to play Wild Arms though. I'm hoping they'll put it on PS4 for the first one and second one. Cause it reminds you a little bit of Final Fantasy, but its own story in its own ways. And I love the outfits. I just wish I can get the money to buy the outfits and I can wear them from day to day basis. It's like, look at that. Reminds you of like the original Hot Topic. When I was a kid, and I always loved those kind of pants with the little chains around them. They were my favorite. Sucks though, you don't ever find them around anymore, so you got to do it online. Of course you can't open it, we gotta fight. Anyone in there? The door won't open just yet. Saying you get the Final Fantasy characters. Pad button for first person view. You can use a left stick to look around. Press the touch pad button again and return. Yep. What's most important to you? Being number one, friendship, my prized possession. Friendship. Is friendship such a big deal? Of course it's a big deal. Without friends, you'll be just alone and helpless. Sometimes, some people like to be alone when you want to be alone. But without friends, if you need their help at times that you're in a dire need, it is a big deal. I need time to get to where I need to be in order to go to the main menu. Getting old. I'm not a fan of getting old. I'd rather stay young and immortal forever. I know. Stupid concept. But it's just me. Getting old, is that really so scary? Yeah. What do you want out of life? To see rare sights, to broaden my horizon? You want friendship, you're afraid of getting old, you want to broaden your horizons. Yeah, I'll see everything, know everything. Gotta think outside the box here. Your adventure begins at midday. Keep a steady pace and you'll come through fine. Sounds good to me. God, I miss this game. Today we'll open the door. I'm looking at my headset real quick. Everything seems good, just in case. Alright. Option button to open the menu new, of course. To a status in your computer game settings, or you can't open the menu during battle. You guys can hear me. I'm always worried about my headset. There are times where I will use the lock on sometimes, but when there's enemies like this, you just really don't need to. Once you got like a certain boss enemy, like, you know, big guys that you need to get a head on to their weaknesses or anything. Yeah, definitely. Always think about saving. It doesn't have... I thought it did. Oh boy. Okay, then let me see how well my thing is. Hello, hello, 1, 2, 3.
Hello, hello, 1, 2, 3.
Okay, I guess we're good. Alright, so my headset's okay. Hopefully you can still hear it, because I can't turn down the music or anything. So alright, let's head on up. Beautiful, beautiful game. I love this game. Boing, boing, boing. Shadow knows. But don't be afraid. And don't forget. These shadow guys, this guy, you know, like I said, get a lock on. Wow, I forgot about you. Always, I'm certainly missing. Cause if, so you know what you're hitting or you're not hitting. hit something else.
My strength is up.
It's like when you're playing like Final Fantasy games, you know, Final Fantasy 7 the most, the original, well, I should say the first one, you always have like, you know, like a body part you gotta take off. Wait a minute, was it Final? Yeah, it was Final Fantasy 7 and Final Fantasy 10 that did the same thing. Oh, but don't be afraid. Let me tell you after this part. You hold the mightiest weapon of all. So don't forget. You are the one who will open the door.
I get the key that opens everything.
But yeah, it's the way you can get more experience sometimes, depending if you want to get the battle drawn out. So.
Whoa!
Riku!
Give me a break, Kyrie.
Sorry, you lazy bum.
I'm an
idiot.
I
knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow!
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know.
What she does remind me of Riku, though, with her excitement.
So bizarre.
Yeah, sure.
Say, Kyrie, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing at all?
Nothing.
You ever want to go back?
Well, I'm happy here.
Really?
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me? So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you know this. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh?
What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
Destiny Islands.
So, can you gather the rest of the supplies?
Of course. Sora, are you listening to me?
Yeah, I heard you.
Okay, here's what you need to find. 2 logs, 1 cloth, 1 rope. Bring everything back here. If you need help, just ask. I'm counting on you. And I'll start leveling up too, I think, if I remember right.
I found a log!
That was the old log song.
Log, log!
Hey, what's happening, man?
Goddamn Waka. The funny thing about Final Fantasy X was brilliant. But it was kind of interesting how it's called Destiny Islands. Because it does, you know, I call them Tidehead, but it's... Tidus or Titus or whatever that it could be. I call him Tighthead because he can be a numbskull at times, but him and Waka do meet. They become best friends.
Show me your stuff!
And yes, he does use a blitz ball. Aha. Okay, let's do this again. Oh, what the heck was that? I had a bad start. Let's do that again.
Show me your stuff.
Oh, come on. Wow. Oh, so close. I swear.
Show me your stuff.
It's remembering the buttons. That's what makes it. Ah, crap. That was a delayed reaction. Woo! I think I got him.
Oh man, that really hurt.
I got him. Just a little bit of concentration and I'll do it. Alright, we're next. To whatever her name is. I never stood.
The breeze feels great.
I never understood where she's from, but I don't know. What are you up to these days? We never see you. Been busy. Riku and Kairi sure are busy these days. I should attend Titus and Walk Out to check up on you guys. Want a duel? Alright, now you're talking.
Okay, don't hold back. Yeah!
Woo! Jesus.
Yeah! Ha! You ready?
I hope so. Oh, what the hell?
You ready?
It's like a whip.
You ready?
Son of a... Crap! I think we might get it.
Okay, don't hold back. Yeah! Ooh, ow. Ah. You ready?
There we go.
Oh, I can't believe I lost.
It's me figuring it out. Now we can get to Tidehead.
Hey, Sora! You feel lucky today?
Alright, let's go.
Down.
Oh, come on. Get beat up by tight head, but I'm gonna make sure that doesn't happen. See?
Oh, man.
Yeah.
Really off today.
Okay, just remembering where everything is. Woo! Circle button's the jump. Okay. I'm like a monkey just climbing up a tree. Sorry. Getting bothered at the moment, trying to think. No, I'm playing something. Go away. There we go. I'm trying to remember how I got up to those trees, but right now I'm just having a little fun. Before we continue on. Sound that there's just some weird areas of this map that makes no sense. Oh yeah, he's the hardest one. Believe me, he really is hard to fight. Some people say, oh, he's just too easy. When you're not that... Well, it's just I'm not that strong. Or... Just depending on what it is. Get everything we need for the wrap, I give myself to Kari. Hey, sorry, how about a quick round? This one decides the champion. Whoa! Whoa! Ah, jeez.
You still don't got it.
Ah, Jesus. God damn it. Ah! Okay, let's do this again. We gotta get at least up to two. We were doing pretty good until he kicked me off. Now we gotta get the three, but we can do this.
You still don't got it. You still don't got it. My turn.
How is that? Physics, man. Physics.
Don't tell me you're giving up already. My turn. Come on. Come on. Don't tell me you're giving up already.
Nope.
You still don't got it. Don't tell me you're just...
Oh. Yeah, I still don't got it. I still don't got it. Yeah. Can't wait too long. Get like a coconut out of this.
Come on!
No. I thought you did. I'm trying to remember. Oh well. Like I said, he can be a hard character to beat. Oh. Well, excuse me, I'm trying to level up here. Flagging. If I remember right, the rope should be close by. Look, it's a save point. Yeah, I know I did a... Sorry, my playthrough, but... Things happen, and there's nothing much I can do. Or then, repent for it, and play live stream to show you how much I love this game. Now, the question is, where was the rope again? Ah, that's right. I had a feeling the rope was up here.
Found the rope! Yeah!
So, Kairi's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing.
You must
it's
carry
the same
on.
Old stuff.
Move on to the next thing.
So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
You gotta.
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kairi, thanks.
You're welcome.
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
A Paopu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
It's the Kingdom of Disneyland.
It's Donald. He's actually my favorite character. You always get that little funny voice. It's so funny. Huge door, and then they open just a little door right there.
Good morning, Your Majesty! I'm supposed to see you, this one. What?
Pluto!
Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We've got a problem, Dookie. But don't tell anyone.
Ooh. Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen.
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
What?
Minnie and Daisy. Throughout time, like when Disney started, Donald Duck always had a voice that was so hard to understand. They even had to do it in an episode that made me laugh so hard. When he goes to the Navy, that was great. Where he was ordering where the rocket should go, and he's all speaking, going to the little voice thing. I can't do it. I wish I could. But it made it to where it was very, so understand, not understandable that it was hard. I can't even speak, but it was just the most funniest episode. And the two guys that were like his, you know, helpers and, you know, to do the buttons and everything. And they're like, what did he say? Oh, I forgot about that spot. Oh, yeah, there's a race about this. Practice makes perfect, right? And then you go, boing.
Whee!
Oh, shit. I mean, crap. Found a mushroom, guys.
Found me mushrooms.
Oh, boy. Like, I play, like, a little bit of games on here. It's really cool. And so our rat still needs a name. Let's see, how about Hywin? What would you call it? Excalibur. Yeah, we'll call it Excalibur. But I like Hywin better. Hey, how about it? The usual? Let's do it. You guys at it again? Alright, I'll be the judge. The usual rules apply. Take any route you want. First one to tag that tree and make it back here wins.
If I win, I'm captain. And if you win...
I get to share the Palpu with Kairi.
Huh?
Deal? The winner gets to share a Palpu with Kairi.
Wait a minute.
Okay, on my count.
That doesn't work. Ah, crap. I knew I was gonna screw up somehow. Oh well. I lose. Knew he was gonna do that to me. He was gonna kick me off. Yep, I'm not gonna make it. Nope, I'm not gonna make it. Yep, I lost. Yeah, 0-5. Yeah. All right, we're naming the rap Highwood. It's the best name ever. I'm terrible. I'm just terrible. Okay.
Come on!
What happened to it? Huh. It disappeared.
Mushrooms!
There's some parts of here that didn't make any sense, like what the heck is this and what's that. It's just the way that the game is in some parts. Some games do that on purpose where it just makes you really overthink. Let's do that again. Believe me, I played Crash Bandicoot, and I was never really good with the whole jumping parts. I'm trying to remember where to get to that chest. Get everything I can in this island before you leave it, because you never really come back to it, at least not for a while. I guess we just have to go around again. The tune really gets pretty catchy, believe me. It really gets really catchy. Like, you can't stop listening to it. I got stuck. I jumped too soon. There we go. And here we go. Climb up the tree. I got a seagull egg. I really cannot remember. When I defeated those guys, they were somewhat easy, but not that good. I'm not that good. Look how tight head is over there, just like, I'm gonna get better than you and everything. Yep, that's him, all right. He's always was stubborn. My brain cannot remember. Oh well, guess we're just gonna have to carry on. Sorry, guys. Collect provisions for our trip. Let's see, Sora. You're looking for 1 seagull egg, 3 mushrooms, 2 coconuts, 3 fish, and fill them up with drinking water. But not from the ocean. Bring everything back here. If you need help, just ask. I think I got 3 mushrooms. I got a seagull egg. Totally forgot how to get that. Let me grab on to it! Okay, let's see if there's any fish here. No. 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 Oh. Oh. I think there's some fishy out here. I see one. How many fish was it? I think it was 2 or 3. Does it tell me? I know you get the water from the waterfall over there. Well, I got 3, so that might help out. Come on, Sora, get up there. Waka! Waka waka.
Bring! Bring! Bring!
Also to the creators that made this game and the games after, thank you. I better say that before I forget. I get a necklace of thalassa shells. In the old days, sailors always wore thalassa shells. They were supposed to ensure a safe voyage. See this? That is really a cute pendant though. It's a charm to help us find each other if I'm just kidding. Let's see what's still missing. 1 mushroom, 2 coconuts. Oh yeah, that's right. The 2 coconuts. 2 coconuts. But 1 mushroom. I know that a mushroom's here. Ah! I keep falling, guys. Thank you. go. That leads to the seashore. Boingy, a boingy, and a boingy. It's just remembering where everything is, that's the problem. There's gotta be some mushrooms here somewhere. Oh boy, here, telling me there's some mushrooms there, and we said probably gonna be out. Unless they're over there. I know there's coconuts, on that coconut tree. Coconut, coconut. Not even let me grab it. Maybe because I need to get a special.
Special coconut!
Come on!
And there's no special coconut! Special coconut!
There's one. And here's two. Now we gotta find a mushroom. Mushroom. Probably something here.
I remember.
Yep. What are you doing, Remy? Good boy.
Who's there?
I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
This world has been connected.
Well, what are you talking about?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Well, where did you come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
So you're from another world.
There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
Oh yeah? Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
I love all the drawings, though. You know, I never really thought about this. How did they make their clothes? They didn't really have much in the island. Unless it came offshore and they're like, hey, look, let's make some clothes. They got some talent on making really amazing clothes. Like, gosh dang. Because they were, like, destined to go to a clothes designer, man. They made billions and billions and billions of dollars. I'm surprised. Why didn't it do that before? Thanks, Sora. I found something today, too. Here it's yours. Tired? Wanna call it a day? Yeah, let's go home. Okay, tomorrow's the big day. We should rest.
You know, Riku has changed.
What do you mean?
Well...
You okay?
Sora, let's take the raft and go. Just the two of us.
Huh?
Just kidding.
What's gotten into you? You're the one that's changed, Kairi.
Maybe. You know, I was a little afraid at first. But now I'm ready. No matter where I go or what I see, I know I can always come back here. Right?
Yeah, of course.
That's good. Sora, don't ever change.
Huh?
I just can't wait once we set sail.
I didn't exactly change. I just grew up to be a big goofball. Like I always been. Donald. Sorry to rush off without saying goodbye, but there's big trouble brewing. I should do Mickey's voice for the fun of it.
Huh? Not sure why, but the stars have been blinking out one by one, and that means disaster can't be far behind. I have to leave you all, but I've gotta go check into it.
See, I don't think I do Mickey Mouse voice when it's that fast. There's something with a key, and the key to our survival, so I need you and Goofy to find him and stick with him. Got it? We need that key or we're doomed, so go to Trevor's Town and find Leon. He'll point you in the right direction. P.S. Would you apologize to Minnie for me? Thanks, pal. Like, if it was a little slower, that would make more sense.
Oh, dear. What could this mean?
It means we'll just have to trust the king.
Gosh, I sure hope he's all right.
Your Highness, don't worry. We'll find the king and this key.
Thank you. Both of you.
Daisy, can you take care of them?
Of course. You be careful now, both of you.
Oh, and to chronicle your travels, he will accompany you.
Over here!
Jiminy Cricket.
Cricket's the name. Jiminy Cricket, at your service.
We hope for your safe return. Please, help the king.
You're coming too!
Yeah, Donald. You got this.
Gosh, Jiminy. Your world disappeared too?
It was terrible. We were scattered. And as far as I can see, I'm the only one who made it to this castle.
Goofy!
Oh, right! I gotcha. You mean while we're in other worlds, we can't let on where we're from, huh? We gotta protect the world border.
Order!
Right. World border. Oh, I guess we'll need new duds when we get there, huh?
The gummy machine was so hilarious to me. as much as I love it with a passion, it's just...
Hello up there! Time back to lunch, Troll!
It's just beautifully done. That's a little mini game. Donald and Chip and Dale were always enemies. It was like the most funniest thing. But it's really cool how they became friends later on. And you can always see the sense of humor there. Like, it's like an inside joke they like to still pick on Donald. Like, they never stopped that one. That's why I love that. Do you know how to play this thing? No. Do you, Goofy? Gosh, I don't.
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
A storm?
Oh no! The raft!
Sora! Dinner's ready! Come on down! Sora?
This part didn't really explain much though, because they didn't have parents. But I think I must have missed something on the way as I was playing these games. Or they just kind of didn't think about it.
Riku's boat! And Kairi's!
Oh yeah, that's right. I can't beat these things unless I get a Keyblade. Where did the store come from? Better go find Riku first. If I climb up there, it'd be a lot more easier. Duh!
Where's Kairi? I thought she was with you.
The door is open.
What?
The door is open, Sora. Now we can go to the outside world.
What are you talking about? We gotta find Kairi.
Kairi's coming with us. Once we step through, we might not be able to come back. We may never see our parents again. There's no turning back. But this may be our only chance. We can't let fear stop us. I'm not afraid of the darkness.
Riku.
Monsters. That's what we need. Can't do anything with a stick. Keyblade. Keyblade. Alright. Now let's get some experience.
Come on.
And the second one is a lot more easier with the combat here. This one is like more like basic stuff. That's why I like it when the second one and third one got upgraded with their combat style. Whoop! I didn't want to climb a tree. I need to get that equipment too, because then you don't have to go and grab these little balls for experience. All right.
Ha! Ha! Oh.
Because when you get that one item, they're just like, you defeat them all, it goes... Always important to grind. Can't get enough of those. There's nothing wrong with grinding, okay? See? Got my strength up and everything. Because if there's something wrong with it, how are you gonna beat the game? There's just no way to beat the game if you don't grind your levels up. Gotta think. It's hard. But it is fun, though. When you grind those levels, and you face the bosses, and you beat the bosses, you get further, and you feel like you achieved it. You're like, yeah, yeah,
Kyrie.
Yeah.
Sora.
Always grab something else as you're flying away.
Oh?
Oh?
Oh? Oh, look! A star's going out!
Come on, let's hurry!
Traverse Town.
Hey, you know, maybe we ought to go find Leon. Oh, Donald, you know, I bet you that,
What do you know, you big Pluto?
What do I know?
Oh, what do I know?
Come on, Pluto!
Gosh.
Oh,
dream.
Ah! This isn't a dream.
Ow, that hurt. No, it's not a dream at all.
Oh, where am I? Oh, boy. Do you know where we are?
Hey! I don't know, but I feel like I heard my owners. Be back. Maybe.
Ha!
Yeah, I forgot what these little symbols were. They'll probably find me. So we're in Traverse Town, guys. It's a Moogle. This is totally weird. I'm in another world. Looking for someone? It's a big town, so check everywhere. Kinda looks like Tidehead for a bit. Seeing all of this town will take some time, Koopo. Especially for newcomers. Even if you can't go to certain areas now, you'll be able to go later. This town has grown as people have lost their home, worlds and come here. It's easy to get lost in such a big, sprawling place. Be careful. Grab the buttons for a minute there. Those candles burning over there were specially created by Moogles. Even if you snuff one out, it flickers back to life in no time. You'd probably need magic to put them all out. Yeah, I got the blue markings. It will not open. There must be some secret to opening it. Yeah, something I don't have yet. What's the best thing about when you go to the towns? Do I have any moolah? Huey, Dewey, and Louie! I'm in charge of keeping the shop clean. It's easier than our bedroom. We're gonna earn enough Mooney here to get on our own adventure. Welcome. Are you looking to buy, or maybe you have something to sell? Let's see what I got. I got, 0 Mooney. I don't think I got anything to sell. Nope. Making sure. You never know how I'm... usually pay attention to my items, but yeah. First district. The accessory shop. And one of the best characters in every Final Fantasy game, Cid. Beautiful guy. But I like this Cid more because he's from Final Fantasy VII. Because he has the right kind of attitude, too. Hey there, how can I? It's only a kid. I'm not a kid, and the name's Sora. Okay, simmer down. So I had a long face, Sora. You lost or something? No, well, maybe. Where are we? Huh? Traverse Town? So, Gramps, is this really another world? Don't call me Gramps. Name's Cid. Anyway... not sure what you're talking about, but this sure ain't your island. Guess I better start looking for Riku and Kairi. Well, good luck with whatever it is you're doing. If you ever run into trouble, you come to me. I'll look out for you. Yeah, he's always been like that. Save and save and save. Always save. Yeah, I don't have any moolah. Dink, dink. I just love that. Dink, dink. Is it open? It's probably gonna help me remember. Oh, crap. I really did forget how to do this. That's not good. What use am I? But don't worry. For us newcomers, for you newcomers, I became a newcomer as more like a rerun newcomer, I guess. Me Sora strong, me Sora throw, me throw, We throw another. We throw a wall. So unhappy. We throw.
Come on.
There, boom. It's nothing in there. It's nothing in there. Nothing.
It's in the box.
Nothing's in the box. That was a waste of time. Nothing in the box.
Look out!
This is the item workshop, Koopa. We're researching for items and synthesis and super weapon forging. The door leads to the second district. Beyond that lies the third district. Well. Push. I'll tell you one thing, Zora's pretty strong. Creatures on the island. Of course. Let's kick their behinds and let's do this. I better get more of these before they start disappearing. That's the only thing I didn't like about that. I hit you first. I got me to Mooney. Mooney. Who says?
Come on.
Hold still. Gimme, 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 gimme. Shame on you for jumping. I jump. It's a carving of a bell. There seems to be a big bell above the gizmo. Trying to remember if there was something that goes on with this. But we gotta go find Donald and Goofy, because I know that's what we're gonna that's the plan next. And we'll start leveling up on the same time too.
Come on!
I got a lucid shard. Shame on you! Bam!
Money! I'm rich!
Come on!
Nothing in there. Onward to the third district. Hi. You don't belong in this town, sir. I'm the new sheriff in the town. I may be a young kid, but I can kick some tail. Hi. Bam. Hope you have life insurance. Cause he ain't coming back from that. Hey, no laying on the job. You're supposed to fight me. Hey, no touchy.
Come on.
Just stop her for a sec. Do you hear a cord sticking out? Can I fix it? I was trying to look at something so pretty. Man, they're so rude. Look how pretty it is. It's Lady and the Tramp. It's one of my favorite movies as a kid. You're very awkward, sister, but thank you for helping me. These little Texans are going by fast with a stylus flame.
Come on!
Gimme, 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 gimme. Thanks for the money, and thanks for the time for trying to attack me.
Come on!
Alright, hold still for a second while I, get your money and life points. Okay. Now let's go find Donald and Goofy. Oh look, there's more money on the ground. It's a big key. Looks like it's locked. Well, I wouldn't doubt it. Where was it? Bacon House. Can I buy it? Small house. I never really thought about that. It's like a really literally just like a one bedroom bedroom.
Come on.
Hold still. Okay. Oh, I got 177. We're rich, guys. We're so rich. Hey.
Come on. Come on.
No.
Come on.
Shame on you for dodging. Shame on you for going whatever the heck you were doing on the ground. See, it disappears. I don't like it. I don't like it when it disappears. I don't have a
come
map,
on.
Do I? Hotel. Staff only. Currently closed.
Is there anything open?
It's closed.
Doesn't work. I want to know what's in the fishies.
Hold still for a sec. I said hold still for a sec. Let me do something real quick. There we go. Get up. You're really irritating. I'm trying to do something here. It's just too easy for me right now. I'm just trying to get the things I need. Okay. Ding, ding. Postcard. Do I even have a map? I am, like, lost. I never thought I could be lost in a game that I played a long time ago. Dalmatian's house. Oh, there we go. Not here either.
This could take a while.
The 99 puppies are lost amid the chaos of their world's destruction. Find them in various worlds. The living room. There's anything good here? Dalmatian's den. Alleyway. Oh, he's in there, nothing. They make things a little too easy for me, don't they? Maybe I should have put the difficulty up a little bit. Just a little bit. Caution. Everyone was cautious, but we'll find out after we, obliterate this. Oh! There's more of you! Why didn't you say anything? If you would have said something, I would have obliterated you too. You made my life easy. Nope. Can't read that. There's no need for that. You just hold still. Let me take your life. I said hold still. No, no, and no. Okay. So do I go to District 3 now, or what? What is wrong with my character right?
Come on!
Figure it's gonna take a when you get to a certain like level for each place or each sequence or something like that. It's gonna be a little bit difficult to level up more. Eh, it's nothing new. It happens in every game. That's kind of like relation to Final Fantasy or something like that. Remember when I went there, they popped out of somewhere, so. So I guess, third district I go to, right? Right. After these guys.
Come on!
Bing. The noise is just so funny. The third district. I've been there before. It was... Oh, did I hurt your friend? Well, you're gonna go with him. Don't worry. There we go. You're now with your best friend. Oh, wait. You didn't care about him? Typical. Darkness. Come on, I know you're all gonna be in here, let's just have a little battle royale. Hey. It's my turn to fight. You stand still. No, we take turns. Me first. You're always last. And it's always in that order. Hey.
Come on!
show up beforehand. Oh, well. I was hoping to do like a little cutscene, or like one of those funny cutscenes. Let's go back to the second district. I guess it's... no, nothing. Yeah, let me just stop fighting with you guys and just actually find Goofy and Donald. And then when I get those two, we'll start fighting together. Maybe I can just go back to District 1 and see if that'll work. Keep your chin up. Take another look around the town. I'm here to shop. I want to buy. Alright. Okay, let's see. Slightly raises defense. Protect chain. Alright. Gotta think smart here. Let's see. Equipment. There we go. Heal. Might be a good idea to save again. Wouldn't be too sure, just in case if I do something stupid. I tell. Hi, kitty, kitty, kitty. Daddy's playing something.
They'll come at you out of nowhere.
Who are you?
And they'll keep on coming at you.
It's Leon.
As long as you continue to wield the Keyblade. But why? Why would it choose a kid like you?
Hey! What's that supposed to mean?
Never mind. Now, let's see that Keyblade.
What? There's no way you're getting this!
All right. Then have it your way.
You know, I've never seen anybody beat Leon before. But just for the fun of it. I'll try my best, okay? See?
Hey, you found it. Nice going, Leon.
It was really strange how they made Yuffie really young in this.
It looks like things are worse than we thought. A lot worse.
Ah, kitty, come on. I'm sorry, buddy. Good kitty, but I love you. I can't even fight because you're on me. My Kit Kat loves me to death. I know, buddy. I know. Sora! Kyrie. You know, they could have just put in the voice dub for it. Zell, come on! very persistent. Maleficent.
Gorsh, there's nobody here. Sure is spooky.
Actually, I'm not scared.
Excuse me. Did the king send you?
It's Aerith. Even she's really young in this one. But she, I guess they made it to her Leon
Come
and her
on,
about the same age.
Come on, lazy bum. Wake up. You okay?
I guess.
Those creatures that attacked you are after the Keyblade. But it's your heart they really want. Because you wield the Keyblade.
I'm so glad that you're okay, Kairi.
Kairi? Who are you talking about?
I'm the great Ninja Yuffie.
They got a characteristic down really good,
I think
good
you
too.
Might have overdone it, Squall.
That's Leon.
The Keyblade.
Yeah, we had to get it away from you to shake off those creatures. It turns out, that's how they were tracking you.
It was the only way to conceal your heart from them. But it won't work for long. Still, hard to believe that you, of all people, are the chosen one. Well,
don't mind.
I suppose beggars can't be choosers.
Why don't you start making sense? What's going on here?
Okay. You know there are many other worlds out there, besides your castle in this town, right?
Yeah.
But they're supposed to be a secret.
They've been secret, because they've never been connected. Until now. When the Heartless came, everything changed.
The Heartless?
The ones who attacked you, you remember?
Those without hearts.
The darkness in people's hearts, that's what attracts them.
And there is darkness within every heart.
Hey, have you heard of someone named Ansem?
Ansem?
He was studying the Heartless. He recorded all of his findings in a very detailed report.
Gorsh, can we see it?
Its pages are scattered everywhere.
Scattered?
Too many worlds.
Oh, then maybe the king went to find them.
Yes, those were my thoughts exactly.
We've got to find him quick.
Red! Trust me, Ninja King!
That's right. The Keyblade.
So, this is the key.
Exactly.
The Heartless have great fear of the Keyblade. That's why they'll keep coming after you, no matter what.
Well, I didn't ask for this.
The Keyblade chooses its master, and it chose you.
So, tough luck.
How did all this happen? I remember being in my room. Wait a minute! What happened to my home? My island! Riku! Kairi!
You know what? I really don't know.
I've heard that the Keyblade can open all sorts of locks. Give it a try and the next time you find a treasure chest or door lock. Sooner or later, the Heartless will find you. You best prepare yourself. Prepare myself? To fight for your life, are you ready? Yeah, I've always been ready. Yuffie, let's go join Aerith. She should be there by now with the others. Visitors. With the other visitors. Leon!
Yuffie! Go!
Yuffie!
Sora, let's go!
Don't bother with a small fry. Find the leader. Let's go. But I want more grinding points.
Come on.
Yeah. guys need to hold still. See, I got my strength up. See what I mean? We're gonna grind. Good, good, grind, grind, grind. Aha! Ah. Uh-huh. Oh. Gimme, 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 gimme. Jesus Christ, so. Ding, ding, ding. Passion! I love mine. did it. Mega potion. It's always important to have a mega potion. I guess that didn't work out for me in my leisure. Could you just stop hitting walls, man? God, that hair really gets to you.
Are these the Heartless guys?
Let's go get them to see!
They were standing killed. I know I'm itching a lot, it's just... My cat's hair just all over the place. Wow, that was a quick battle. Bop, bop, bop. Don't forget the helmet.
Come on!
Let's just obliterate him, guys. Come on, we can do this. Let's show them how we are as a team. Don't let up. Take it out. Owie. That's not gonna stop us. Owie again. Owie! Hold on, off, guys.
Come on!
Gimme. You tell him, Goofy.
Come on!
Hit him with your shield, Goofy. The shield's always the best. You ever watch a Resident Evil shield hero? Believe me, the shield is pretty powerful. You just gotta know how to use it. And you see Bo Furry? That's a good one, too. Yeah, lose the helmet. You don't deserve it.
Tychos, bye-bye.
And everything else goes poof. It's like in Final Fantasy X. It goes poof. Brave warrior. We did good. We did good. We did great.
So, you were looking for me?
They too have been seeking the wielder of the Keyblade.
Hey, why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
Save everyone.
I wonder if I could find Riku and Kairi.
Of course.
Are you sure?
Who knows? But we need them to come with us to help us find the king.
Sora, go with them. Especially if you want to find your friends.
Yeah, I guess.
But you can't come along looking like that. Understand?
Ooh.
No frowning, no sad face, okay?
Yeah, you gotta look funny. Like us. Whoa.
This boat runs on happy faces.
Happy?
See, Kairi, I've grown up to be a goofball. This is the start of my new life.
That's one funny face.
Okay, why not? I'll go with you guys.
Name's Goofy.
I'm Sora.
All this is why I picked one, friendship. One for all.
This is the joy we always get. Without it, it's just boring life. Smiley faces, everything. It's beautiful.
That little squirt took down that Heartless. Who'd have thought it?
Such is the power of the Keyblade. The child's strength is not his
the
own.
Epic villains.
Why don't we turn him into a Heartless?
Jafar.
That'll settle things quicker.
Ursula.
And the brat friends of a king's lackeys. Swung on the ice, they're all built rats by the look of them.
You're no prize yourself.
Oogity boogity.
Shut up!
Enough! The Keyblade has chosen.
Maleficent.
Will it be he who conquers the darkness? Or will the darkness swallow him? Either way, he could be quite useful.
Oh.
Make sure you're prepared for the journey ahead of you. We don't know how far the Heartless have spread. Check out the shops here. They've got some pretty neat stuff. This is from all of us. Obtain 500 Mooney, even though I've been doing it by myself. Spend it as you see fit. Good luck! I hope you find your friends. Look out for each other. Keep your spirits up. The Goomy ship is outside that gate. You can teleport to the Goomy ship from save points. Save points and all that stuff. The what? That's our ship. Wait till you see it. Hold on. Sora, this is for you. Obtain the power of fire. Learn magic spell fire. Select magic spells to cast. Quickly assign spells to shortcut. It really has been a while since I played this. All spells consumes MP. Blah, 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 blah. Now I can use magic too. Goofy, give him that other thing. The what? You know. Oh, yeah. Dodge roll. Again, I'm going to equip that one. That's always important to have. Got to learn how to dodge. The abilities allow you to do all sorts of things. Guess we should look for them along the way, huh? Okay, is that it? Let's get going. Not till we're ready. Always be prepared. I see big adventures coming their way. Looks like it's up to me to keep track of it all in my journal. That's Jiminy Cricket. He always was the best storyteller. Hey, look at this mark. I wonder what it is. This is a Trinity mark. They appear in many places. Only the blue ones react in the beginning. Sora, Donald, and Goofy can perform various Trinity moves besides these marks. Okay, Trinity. Aha, I found a chest. Haha. Postcard. And then we just jump out. I am playing Kingdom Hearts, the first one. Oh, that's right, I can't open this. The reason I'm playing the first one, so that we can go through the second one, third one, and all the in-betweens, because the fourth one is coming out. And what's really interesting about the fourth one, it involves somehow this world that we live in. Because it was showing like cars, people on their cell phones. It was really interesting. So we're just gonna be retrack everything before the fourth one comes out. You know, basically remembrance. And also how much we love Kingdom Hearts. I forgot how to jump. There's Leon. Hanging out. This is the puppy's home. When their world disappeared, they were torn away from their family and scattered to other worlds. I bet the little guys are terrified. They must be. Sora, I'm counting on you. Of course. If you're wondering what the puppies are, it's the 101 Dalmatians. You gotta go to different worlds to find all the Dalmatians. Make Pongo and his girlfriend happy. I gotta find the other Trinity thing. Gotta make sure I get things done here before I go to the next world. Also trying to remember which world was it that you have to go first. Was it the Hercules world? Or the Alice in Wonderland world. I think it was the Alice in Wonderland.
Fire!
Mystical House. Why, this looks very familiar. Of course I played Final Fantasy X. I love Final Fantasy X. I even played Final Fantasy VII and Final Fantasy VII Remake, which I have a playthrough on there. Speaking of the playthrough, I should finish up the live stream for that so I can explain what's the difference between the original and this one, and the remake.
There's something about this musty place. It reminds me of the secret place back home, where we used to scribble on the walls. Remember?
I'm seeing things.
Sora?
Well, well. You arrived sooner than I expected. It's Merlin! What? You knew we were coming? Of course. Are you a Heartless? He doesn't look like one. Oh my, no. My name is Merlin. As you can see, I am a sorcerer. I spend much of my time traveling. It's good to be home. Even Final Fantasy games really do bring out the tears and makes us feel sad in a lot of good parts. That's why I love them. Got a really good chemistry. It's the same thing for Kingdom Hearts. Spend much of my time traveling. It's good to be home. Your king has requested my help. King Mickey? Yes, indeed. Donald Goofy, and who might you be, young man? I'm Sora. Ah, so you have the key. What did the king ask you to do? Just a moment. Presto! Aw, man, I miss watching the old Disney movies. Like, this was the one with the sword coming out of the stone, if you remember that movie. And you see Merlin there to travel along in different places and with Arthur. Like, it's beautiful. There now. Your king asked me to train you in the art of magic. I kinda chose being a warrior and doing the second best with defense, and I just tossed out the mystic of magic. So I don't know how well that would do me. Pick us out any time you like. Let me know when you're ready to begin the training. Oh, and one more thing. Bippity-boppity-boo! Hello, I'm the fairy godmother. Your king asked me to help, too. I will assist throughout your journey. I do not know how much I can be of help, but do stop by any time. I don't know what that was about. Better save. Make sure you save if you were to play any game. Hello, fairy godmother. I'm so worried about Cinderella. Practice magic. Might as well get some XP and stuff. You can practice casting magic here without depleting MP. Merlin's furniture will be your target. You can have it either move around or stay put. When you're ready to call it quits, walk up to Merlin and select cancel. Might as well practice magic just to get the swing of things. Off we go!
Fire! See ya!
Yeah, not much into doing
Fire!
Magic too much.
See ya!
Unless it's usually when it comes to healing or summoning.
See ya! Fire!
I missed.
See ya!
I missed again!
Fire!
Here, we'll do it this way.
Fire! 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 Fire!
flying tables.
Fire!
You
Fire!
Know, it's just kind of weird to kill, destroy these things when you've watched the movie, or you know, the cartoon Disney movie
Fire!
Of Merlin, or the Sword in the Stone.
Fire!
And you know that these things are basically
Fire!
Magic alive, and I'm destroying them. It's just really hilarious
Fire!
To me. It's sad at the same time.
See ya.
But you know, Merlin's got magic, so he'll bring him back to life.
Fire! See ya. Fire!
Well, I'm done. Alright, some reason it's not letting me talk to him though. Sorry. See, watch. Let me see. Oh, here we go. Cancel. Alright. Oh, yeah, that's right. I had something. Suddenly raises max XP and strength. I gotta equip that. Don't forget to equip those stuff. Abilities. Let's see. Dodge roll, divine skin. Let's equip that. Not enough AP. Aww. Okay, how'd I get AP again? Equip. Okay, Donald doesn't get much later on. Or right now, but later on he does. Okay. I wanna leave. Can I leave? Go back. Okay. Let's see. Gumi ship. Board the Gumi. Wait, do I have enough items? 1, 2, 3. Stock. Okay, so I got 2 high potions, 1 H potion. Alright. You know, that actually needs... We need to, Where'd the door go? Oh, here we go. I just thought I lost the door. Well, crap. Don't worry, guys. We'll swim our way into the other side. It's currently closed. But my keyblade went insert and open. Aha, here we are, the item shop. Gotta make sure I am prepared. I'm here to shop. I wanna buy. In every Final Fantasy game or any role-playing games, you know, that's related to like a Final Fantasy game, I always buy and use up all my my money or gula, gil or whatever each game would have that turn for money. It's just something that I do. Wait, was there like a little save point there so I can just go to the Gumi ship already? Yep. Doesn't mean we can't run a business. Sure is good to see you, Uncle Dongle. Buy a bunch from us. Ah, maybe I should have talked to him. Okay. it's tougher together. Our shop has all sorts of stuff we sell. I'm trying to remember where the heck the save point was. Oh yeah, that's right, in the accessory shop. Something. I gotta save, and then let's get into Gummy Ship. Let's board up the Gummy Ship! Because it shows your current position, like your destination. Observe the battle level when selecting destination. More star means stronger, heartless in that world. There we go. Let's go to the one star. We travel to different worlds on the Gummy Ship. The Heartless ships often give us a hard time. Always be on the lookout during flight. Your journey will be documented until you reach your destination. Seek out the missions each world has to offer. Control the Gummy Ship with the left stick. Tilt it up to descend and tilt down to descend. To ascend and end. The blue gauge shows the power level. Fire Rangers, among other things, can lose power. The green gauge shows the strength of the armor. If it reaches zero, it's back to the departing point. You suck. Must disembark in this new world. Everything is not what it seems in this world. I always loved the cartoon, and I've always loved the live action.
Oh, my turn. I'm late.
Johnny Depp was my favorite. Is my favorite actor.
I'm here. I should be there. Oh, I'm late. Oh, the queen. She cut my head for sure.
Yeah, gotta work on getting the greens.
How
the
did
rebel.
You get so small?
No, you're simply too big.
What? That talks.
Must you be so loud? You woke me up.
Good morning.
Good night. I need a bit more sleep.
Wait, what do we have to do to grow small?
Why don't you try the bottle over there?
The beautification of magic, guys. All right, let's see. Well, let's try the blue one. I think we're a little too small. We're back to normal. Let's try it again. I guess being small enough would work. Came in at a bad time. It became small enough in order to smush him like a bug. Best part is, I got strong enough to be as strong as them. We work a really good team. Enough of potions, silly. Blade shard. Ow! Gimme. Anyone else? Huh? Good. Now we can go along. Wakey wakey door.
Fire!
No. Any ideas, Goof? Jeez. They certainly love me. Donald!
Come on!
I just love the sound effects too from these, from both Donald and Goofy when they fight. It really tells you that they're really putting it in their all in AI perspective. It's a book. Gotta be some way to wake this guy up. Don't worry, guys, I'll drink for you. Nothing seems to work. Am I lost again? Ow! Back in the bizarre room. Gonna be fighting again. No, I don't think it's gonna be pushed. Gotta find some way to wake this numbnut. my aim just
Fire!
Right.
Fire!
Nah. What's this?
Fire!
It's a book.
Ha!
Oh boy, I'm just so lost. Drink the bottle. Okay, let's look at the room. Ticking of a clock. It has something to do with me growing big then. Okay. Like I said, I'll figure it out. Don't worry. It might take me a bit. I'm only just half dumb sometimes.
There's no doubt about it. And the reason is... because I say so, that's why!
That is so unfair!
Well, have you anything to say in your defense?
Of course! I've done absolutely nothing wrong. You may be queen, but I'm afraid that doesn't give you the right to be so... so mean.
Silence! You dare defy me?
I shall defy you too.
Hey guys, we should help her out.
We're outsiders, so wouldn't that be muddling? Oh yeah, and that's against the rules.
I don't care about rules.
The court finds the defendant guilty as charged for the crimes of assault and attempted theft of my heart. Off with her head!
No, no! Oh, please!
Hold it right there!
Who are you? How dare you interfere with my court?
Excuse me, but we know who the real culprit is.
Uh-huh. It's the Heartless.
Anyway, she's not the one you're looking for.
That's nonsense. Have you any proof?
Bring me evidence of Alice's innocence. Fail, and it's off with all your heads. Gather as much or little evidence as you please. Report back here once you're ready. Sounds about right. Before you sits Her Royal Majesty, the Noble Queen of Hearts. Oh no, a sneeze is trying to come in. I know you're gonna think that's gross, but I'd rather sneeze in my shirt instead of out here because it floats. It floats everywhere and it will get to somebody. I think that's way more gross than getting someone sick. Let me rephrase that. I think it's better that way than getting someone sick. There we go. At least I said it right. I don't know. I'd just rather not have get anybody sick. It's just terrible. You better bring me your evidence soon. Uh-huh. never liked her. She was mean. Can I step on your head real quick? Who are you? It's the treasure cat! Who are you? Who indeed? Poor Alice, soon to lose her head. And she's not guilty of a thing. Hey, if you know who the culprit is, tell us. The Cheshire Cat has all the answers, but doesn't always tell. The answer, the culprit, the cat all lie in darkness. Wait! They've already left the forest. I won't tell which exit. There are 4 pieces of evidence in all. 3 are a cinch to find. The 4th is tricky. Big reward if you find them all. Should we trust them? To trust or not to trust? I trust you'll decide. The best part about that is Cheshire Cat's always been. Interesting kitty kitty. It's always good when you have a teammate just doing this by yourself at times. Unless you're not doing like kung fu moves or something. Slide. Do the key slide. I should have called it like the key slide because it made more sense. Give me an either. Okay. Sound like I'm using it. Change, stock. There we go.
Here!
Flower. Thanks. Give me a potion and I'll make you bigger. First, before he makes us bigger. I know, Goofy, I know. Your goofiness. Your goofiness. Ah, thanks, guys. Alright, let's see. Ding! All we did was stompity stomp stomp. Good things do go unpunished. Footprints! I remember Alice used to eat one of those and she came very big. Let's go to the bazaar room. How bizarre is it? Well, let's find out. Stench. Stay right there and I'll stay right here. In other words, it just kicked me out of the room. Huh. I need to get this little greeny thingy. Go back to the Queen's Castle. Back to the Queen's Castle. I don't even see any signals. Oh, there we are. I don't know how they would make me big in this area, but let me check some things out. I didn't mean to hit you. My freaking lock-on does its own thing when it's not locked onto the right one. Sorry, Mr. Flower. Give me an E there.
This should help.
What do we got? It's not like I really need the either for me, but I know Donald needs it. And again, Donald tends to get, you know, get to like heal himself in his own weird way. Thus the perks of being an AI, huh? Okay, I see why I need to be big. I see. But first, antenna. What is this? It's too big to eat. What's in the chest? Found Dalmatians, puppy number 16, 17, and 18. They all return. We found a Dalmatians. Every time we find Dalmatians, we have to clap, okay? Big family, too. Big family. Let's see.
Here!
Unknown's voice. Drag and spin. Ah. Drag and spin. That makes sense. Why don't you get on? Okay, so, I'm ripening out to be picked and eat. Okay. Eat. Nom, 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 nom. And I get small. That makes sense. Like the bizarre room. I'm up here for something. It's like nothing for me to be here for. So let's go back. Oh boy. I didn't even. Why did I not jump? Stupid me didn't think to boing over there, or at least try, and I'm going in the wrong bloody direction. What was that? Crikey, man, you gotta jump right. Aha. Ding ding. Scangy. Phone's vibrating like crazy. For no reason. Do, There we go. Now, what's this? Aha! Now, let's not screw this up. Sorry, Donald, Goofy. Whoa. Well, look what you found. Nice going. Now we can save Alice. Don't be so sure. She may be innocent, but what about you? What do you mean? I won't tell, but I'll give you something. Attain the power of ice. Learn magic spell Blizzard. Boing. Still sleeping? Lazy. Door so bloody lazy. I'm going to sleep all day. And all night. How dare you stand there? I stand where I want to stand. I am Zora, the hero of everything. Ooh, just an evil, evil woman. Ready? What are you staring at? Somebody who's ugly, right? Her heart is ugly. You better bring your evidence soon. Sorry, I just couldn't help myself. Who are you? I'm Zora. I'm Goofy, and that there's Donald. Pleased to meet you. Though I do wish it were under better circumstances. I'm having a little stroke here for a sec. Sorry. I'm sorry you got mixed up in this nonsense. Nah. I chose to save you, Bowling. I chose to save you. Are you ready to present evidence before the Queen? Very well. Counsel, step up to the podium. Now show me what you have found. Well, that's certainly a lot of evidence, but I'm still not impressed. Cards, bring forth my evidence. Checking all five would only be a waste of time. Alright then, choose the one you wish to present. I'll decide who's guilty based on that evidence. What? After all the trouble of collecting it? You dare object? Then you will lose your head! Now choose one box! This is, really, ridiculous. Why do I have a feeling I should just... Aw, I can't save it. I'm really not a fan of choosing something like this when it's all, mystery. Now we shall see who the real culprit is. What in the world was that? There's your evidence. Alice is innocent. Silence! I am the law here. Article 29, anyone who defies the Queen is guilty. That's crazy. Yes, it is. Seize them at once. Cards, if they touch the tower, you lose your heads. Holy crap, I forgot how strong these guys are for a little bit. So, this tower?
Come on!
Hey! You got those two guys. I got this.
Come on! Ha! Ha!
You guys are not doing a good job. There we go. Don't waste a hurt, you guys, but didn't give me any choice. Oh, where did she go? She must have gotten kidnapped while we were fighting. You fools! Find the one who's behind this. I don't care how. Maybe I'll let them do voice acting a little bit. Quiet, darling. Excuse me, Queenie. Well, sadly, it's going to be about time for me to go. Because I got to get myself a haircut, and then go do a thing with the buddies. Just something for a birthday party that I put together, because my birthday was this week on Monday. That's why I wanted to play this game for you guys, so that we can continue on doing more playthroughs. Speaking of Final Fantasy X, someone was mentioning Final Fantasy X. I was gonna do a Final Fantasy X playthrough one of these times after I beat Fatal Frame. I'll get that going. I will make an appointment a day for we can play more of this game for live streaming. So be ready for that one. And then we'll, once Fatal Frame's beaten, we'll play Final Fantasy X. I'll also continue Dark Cloud. This is for the adults. If you guys want me to play more of South Park Fracture But Whole, just let me know. I'll play more of that. I love South Park. I love it with a passion. It's my favorite game. I'll continue that one. If you also like Trinity Outlast, I'll continue that one as well on some free time. But for now, we'll worry about this game. You know, Kingdom Hearts, Fatal Frame, Dark Cloud, and then Final Fantasy X. And also, speaking of Final Fantasy, I will finish up Final Fantasy VII Remake as well for you guys, so that I can continue explaining to you what the difference between Final Fantasy VII, the original, and Final Fantasy VII Remake, which is a sequel. So I actually enjoyed myself playing this game, and I hope you all enjoy this. And we'll see you guys in the next live stream, and see you guys in the next videos of me playing games. So, till next time, guys. Ran out.